Afraid to be alone again, I hate this.